work on opening up the chest, stretching out those shoulders a little bit. So you're gonna take your band, your tube, and you're gonna wrap it around so you've got it a little bit tighter so you can get a little more resistance as you do this exercise. So what I want you to do as you're opening up, we're gonna start with just the arms and then we're gonna add some lunges into it. So you're gonna start with the band down at your thighs and you're gonna open up that chest. And I want you to just open until that band comes about to the crown of the head. Now, as you do that, I want you to pull on that band, giving it a little bit more resistance, making that stretch a little bit deeper in that shoulder. So you're gonna exhale, open, and then inhale, close. Now, if you don't feel a stretch here, I do want you to try and take it open. You can even rotate your palms or rotate, so you're taking that band all the way to your hips. Now, I want to add some legs here with us, so we're gonna step forward as we open into a lunge and then step back. So again, we're opening up, taking that tube and stretching it every time we open to get a little bit deeper stretch in those shoulders. We're gonna stick on the same leg, and then of course, when you do this, you wanna make sure that you're doing the same number of reps on your right as you are on your left. Now, if you want, you can get a little bit deeper into this lunge. I want you to focus at this lunge, pushing your right hip forward if we're stepping forward with our left, and pushing our right hip forward so we're getting a nice stretch in that hip flexor as well.